Look at this sweet mate that I missed. I ended up winning the game eventually, but going through analysis of the game, I saw a move. Well, the program showed me a move that I missed, and man, that would have been killer. Let me show you. All right, so that was my move, and then black capture. So now at this point, I did something else, but I didn't see this. So, you know, this is a pretty fast game, a 10-minute game. You know, that's nothing long enough for me to just go through every piece and, you know, look at all the different lines. But had I sacrificed the rook, otherwise known as a clearance sacrifice, likely take back. It's not forced, but knowing that the time constraints and then the ranking, we're not masters in anything. So looking at that, he would have probably just thought I made a blunder of giving up that rook like that. But check this out. So I wasn't even looking over here. I didn't see I had this. Boom. What can he do? He can't do anything but just throw pieces and block my queen as it finishes up the mate. So if he wants to, he can block with the queen here. You know, that's really nothing. Everything he does at this point is just throwing stuff in my way. There's really nothing he can do. Actually, there is nothing he can do. Okay, but throw stuff in the way. But he has options of throwing stuff in the way, you know, not in the order that I threw it up there, but it was going to be the same result. Anyway, I thought that was a cool little move. I wanted to share with y'all.